Looking and searching the web for information, products, and a multitude of other things is made easier by the web browser we choose for our computers, mobile, and connected devices. Web browsers are available for all mainstream operating systems, and increasingly offer a good level of control over the privacy and security settings we prefer when we're online. Here are some key things to consider when modifying your settings in a web browser. When you've installed a new browser or updated an existing one, check and configure the security settings before visiting websites. Terminology and features will vary from one browser to the next, but ensure you have the option to install updates turned on, and also enable any malware and phishing protection or warnings. You may want to consider disabling JavaScript due to past vulnerabilities, and only use it for sites you trust. Some browsers allow you to set up security zones or lists of trusted sites, or alternatively specific sites you wish to restrict or block. Take some time to set these up to your own preference. Whilst autofilling your personal information in forms and the ability to save your passwords might seem convenient, it's safer to have these turned off to prevent anyone who might gain access to your device browser registering for services or making purchases under your identity. When it comes to privacy settings, there are options you can configure. An increasing number of websites depend on advertising and promotions to fund their services. So to avoid being bombarded by hidden ads, disable or block pop-up windows. Browsers collect data on every website you visit and information you enter on web pages. So consider deleting your browser history and have your browser automatically wipe your activity when you quit the browser or log out of your computer. To avoid saving any trace of your surfing history, cookies, downloads, and search, many browsers now allow you to use private or anonymous browsing. And to prevent websites you visit leaving cookies on your computer, disable these too.